almost getting tired of rejecting you. Almost. I honestly have no idea where you get your obstinacy from.
I get it from you.
You certainly do not. What do you want?
I want to give you all the facts. Something else is going on here. Something even you can't outrun.
There's nothing I can't outrun. Running runs in the family.
You haven't felt it, have you?
You need to tell me what you're talking about right now.
Well, it's nothing that I can tell you, but I can show you. Creates and feeds off of fear, and it's affecting the hunters, and it'll make them come for everyone, even you.
And the incorruptible Scott still thinks he'd keep his hands clean. That's why you wanted to meet, isn't it?
What are you talking about?
Lying to someone who's just been in your head, I wouldn't recommend it. You know that your only chance is to surround your delicate Scott with killers. Killers like me. And you.
Will you fight with us or not?
He can't fight that thing.
That's right. Go running back to your cars, the things you care about more than anything else.
One of the cars was for you.
Peter, I don't want your stupid car.